Islamabad, the Election Commission of Pakistan, ECP, has designat a Resul Management System, RMS, to offer to improve accuracy, efficiency and transparency of the results tabulation process in the upcoming general election 2018. The RMS has capacity to store all these campages of forms XB-XB-XB-XB along with data, stored into the database, permanently for audit trail accountability purposes. Listing the steps being taken to improve overall working of the commission. Official sources on Tuesday said that a bank of officers and officials has already been prepared for un word appointment as presiding officers, assistant presiding officers and pulling officers to facilitate a tier training bell before elections. Similarly, independent monitoring wing has been established in the ESP to oversee a prepoll, post-poll activities and point out illegal practices, including cuja spending on electoral exercises in the violation of law. The sources said that interaction with political parties and civil society organizations were able for preparation and finalization of existing code of conduct to get their feedback suggestions for making improvement in the election process. They said as many as 130 district voters education committees Unió dels Emirats Àrabs va informar to motivate general public, especially women, persons with disabilities, transgender and not marginalized groups with help of civil society organizations, notables offering relevant departments in the AMIAC district to take part in the electoral activities including registration of voters. The ESP has engaged national database and registration authority, NADRA, to focus on to electoral areas where women registration Islandia l'estan 40% as compared to men. To increase the number of women candidates, the electoral law 2017 makes it mandatory for political parties to allocate a 5% of the tickets to women contestants. Nadra has been escatose en mobile registration bans, MRB-MS, for issuing of national identity cards to women in the les registratareas. Moreover, the sources said també for procurement of election material has been finalitzat. The quality of election material including foldables crayons, official code mark stamps, pulling bags, has been improved. The ESP has procurat 150 electronic voting machines, EB-Montserrat, and 100 biometric verification machines, BB-Montserrat, Bielorussia following PPR rules. Meanwhile, ESP will start reviewing electoral rolls from January 15. The ESP will include as many as 73,600 new voters in the electoral rolls. The total number of voters will be 104 million. Dinamas of April del 72 million men and 3.287 million women voters will be included in the new voter lists, APP.